If you want to create groups in Canvas, this is the video for you. This video demonstrates how to create group sets, create each of the three group types in a course, and how to link group sets to discussions and assignments to create group discussions and group assignments in a new Canvas course. To create groups in your new Canvas course, you need to create a group set first. Group sets and groups are created through the People tab in your course navigation. At the top of People, you will see tabs. The Everyone tab will be your course roster. You should also see a Groups tab. The Groups tab is a placeholder, and when selected, provides an overview of how groups can work in a course and your group options. Select Plus Group Set in the upper right corner to create a new group set. A pop-up called Create Group Set appears. From here, give your group set a simple but specific name that will make sense to students in your course, such as ABC 123 discussion groups or presentation groups. This group set is called Demo Self Signup. Now that the group set has a name, you will have three options to choose from to assign students to groups: self-signup, manually assigned, or automatically assigned. When you select Allow Self-Signup, tell Canvas how many groups you need. You can even set a limit to how many students can be in a group at a time. Select the rest of your group options, then select Save. The Demo Self-Signup group set now has its own tab. Unassigned students are listed to the left, and the number of groups you set up are on the right. When your group sets and groups are created for the course, direct students to go to People and select Groups. They will see a list of group names that are tied to your group sets. Students will have the options to join, leave, or switch groups that are self-signup. Create manual groups in the Create Group Sets pop-up by choosing I'll Create Groups Later. When the group set generates, unassigned students are listed to the left, but there are no groups. Manually create your groups by selecting Plus Group so the Add Group pop-up appears. Give the group a name, such as Group 1 or Group A, and set a limit to how many students can be in that group, if desired. Select Save when finished. Create the number of groups you need, then assign students to a group by manually dragging their names from unassigned and dropping them within a group. Repeat until all students are manually assigned to groups. Students won't need to join groups as they did for self-signup, as they have been manually assigned. However, if students join the course later in the term, drag and drop those new students into groups. Create automatic groups in the Create Group Sets pop-up by choosing Split Students into a number of groups or Split Students into groups with a certain number of students. Canvas will then automatically divide and assign students into groups. Now that you know how to create group sets and groups, assign students to work together by turning a discussion into a group discussion. Go to Discussion in your course and select Edit. Add directions for your students and choose your settings. Scroll down and select This is a group discussion. A drop-down menu appears with a list of the group sets in your course. Select the group set you want to link to the discussion, then apply additional settings. Select Save when you're finished. The groups from the group set you selected appear above the discussion directions. The group set and groups are now linked to this discussion. You create group assignments similarly to group discussions. Go to an assignment in your course and select Edit. Add your directions and choose your settings. Scroll down and select This is a group assignment. Then select the group set you want to link to the assignment. You can also tell Canvas to grade students individually, giving yourself the choice to give everyone in the group an individual grade. When this option isn't selected, everyone in the group is awarded the same grade. This is because in group assignments, when one student in the group submits an assignment, they submit the assignment for everyone in the group. Add additional settings and select Save when finished. You've now watched a demonstration of how to create group sets, create each of the three group types in a course, and how to link group sets to discussions and assignments to create group discussions and group assignments in a new Canvas course. Thank you for watching and have a great day.